it's gonna look a little different this time just because she's so much bigger. Her head is here.
Is her head still there?
No, appears to be. It's her little face. That's hard to see, isn't it? Want your head up a little? Legs and her butt are up there.
Oh, okay.
Venus still looks like a girl. Yay. I think we can confirm that.
Yay.
Yeah. See the girl anatomy here.
Sweet.
Right there.
Yeah, the hamburger.
You got it. Confirmation.
Yes,
does she have a name?
Trinity.
Oh, very pretty.
Chicka chicka
to look pretty good. I'll take some good pictures for the radiologist though. They determine that.
I might be having a C-section anyways.
Why is that?
Because I had one last time.
Oh, okay. Yeah, probably more than likely, huh?
Yeah.
But I think they still like to know where things are located.
Yeah.
I did see her moving a little bit, though.
So she's kind of getting into position?
Probably. I mean, her head's down, so that's a good thing. But, I don't like to be the one I don't want to give you the wrong impression,
right.
So I will let the doctor determine, you know, if that's considered in position.
I always thought her head was up here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Could have been her butt.
Yeah, that's why. Probably. Remember, you were like, what is that?
They seem to stick out from all angles at this point, don't they?
Yeah.
Running out of room.
Yeah.
She'll make more. Just keep on stretching it, Mom.
It's probably not as big as when I was a kid.
Yeah, your first one, you were bigger?
Yeah. Plus, I was really young.
How much did she weigh?
7'6". She was 2 weeks early.
Oh, wow. Well, she
would have been bigger. Yeah.
this thing just weighs about 7 pounds, 7 ounces. Measurements aren't too bad.